Welcome to this session, and in this session we are going to find display proportion of company's status. Here you can see status is the column. Status is the column, and we need to find proportion of company's status. So what to do? What to do to get the proportion? Display proportion of company's status. So first df dot status, you see these are the status: AO operating, A for acquired, something like that. So first what to do, find value count. Df dot status dot value underscore counts, and you can see these are the total value count. Okay, total value count. And now if you see total number of record, df dot shape of 0, it will give you all the record. So how we will get percentage? This divided by this into 100, this divided by this into 100. So we need proportion. So these value count, these value count, and divided by total, divided by total. Now if you see, you will find this is like that. Now what to do? You just suppose A equals this, right? A into 100, shift enter. A is not defined because I have not executed this, that's why it is coming like that. So you just run this cell, and after that you run this, you will be getting these are the percentage. Okay, these are the percentage. So this is how we can find display proportion of company's status. And in a brief, what I did, I have included the libraries: pandas, numpy, math, matplotlib, cword, and this is to avoid the warning. Data is given here, data, created data frame here, and you can see all the columns of the data frame, and then come to the question and count all the value counts, then entire record of data frame, divide, and then multiply with 100 to get the proportion. This is the proportion. Thank you for watching.